Introduce us to the world of Lucifer. Introduce us to Lucifer.
Hello. So, the world of Lucifer. We've based it loosely on this, on the DC comic of Lucifer. The premise being that Lucifer, the Lord of Hell, the fallen angel, son of God, has decided he's bored of being that, and he's hung up his horns and moved to LA, which in itself is another form of hell. So we meet him, this guy, kind of living this sort of playboy lifestyle. He owns a nightclub, you know. He's very kind of happy with his retirement that he's brought himself into. But there's a few people that he left behind who are trying to make him aware that you can't just leave your post because everything falls into decay. So he's got this kind of body of people trying to bring him back to hell. And he's like, no, I'm not doing it. And then he gets embroiled in a murder case. A friend of his is murdered and strikes up a relationship with a police detective who has a very back and forth relationship with, because he can't work out why his powers don't work on her. And they have a very sort of fun adventure, shall we say, solving this murder case.
So now, you say he leaves hell because he's bored. Mm-hmm. Does he maintain his overall evilness? Or does he kind of bring in a level of good? Or is he torn?
The fun to be had, we think, is this character that everyone thinks is inherently evil. He's like, am I inherently evil? I mean, is it just because my dad called me the devil? Is that what it is? So I'm gonna see, because actually he seems to be quite a pleasant, charming chap, you know. And all he does is get people to say what's inside them anyway. He doesn't like make people be bad. He's saying people are bad. He just draws it out of them.
So you're hopping into the Warner Brothers DC TV universe. Is that more intimidating? Is that exciting to becoming a part of that?
It's really exciting. I mean, you know, all the great shows that they've got. I mean, to do something like this, and also to come here where you realise that there is this huge fan base before your show's even been on. It's like really, yeah, it's fun and exciting.